Hello everybody, this is my first Ustream show, and let's see how it goes. Today we're gonna make a Christmas card using all Stampin' Up! Products. Let's start. Hopefully you can see, this is the base, let's see how it goes. I have a Whisper White cardstock, 11 by 4 and a quarter, scoring 5.5. My tiny series paper, 4 and a quarter by 3. Let's use our snail adhesive to attach it to the front of our card. Okay, this design series paper has ribbons on ornaments, so you need to make sure that you have it right. You're gonna have it upside down. Okay, now I have a chocolate chip, 1-inch ribbon, satin, about 14.5. inches. I'm not good making bows or ribbons. Let's just tie it and make it look nice. Let's see how it goes. We can trim it later. Now I'm going to stamp my image. This is the base of the card. I'm using this All Spruce Up stamp. I'm going to stamp in Real Red Classic Stamper. Punch it 1 1.25, and I want to get the top, you know, showing a tree, the top part of it, center, and punch. Now I'm going to punch with my 1/3-8 triple punch Real Red cardstock. And I'm going to use my stamping dimensionals to pop this guy up. I ball it center, and that's it. Now I'm going to use scallop circle punch in my old olive. To use my stamping dimensionals, center, present, peel it. And now, same thing, center of eyeball it. That's it. Now I want to put him around this side. Dimensionals too. You see, like on the top and the bottom. Grab my craft rubber scissor and size it a little bit, just a tiny bit down. now, using my tiny wishes, I stamp the chocolate chip stamping pad, Merry Christmas. I punch it with my work window punch and my chocolate chip on window punch. I cut it in half. Use nail adhesive. And then on the left, towards the edge, towards the end. Same thing for the other half, we just come. It's now like you said. Yes. Don't throw them away. This is when you need them now. Now I'm going to punch old olive, modern label punch. Now you want to center it, eyeball it, and press it down. And this is going to be my grid meat. Here we're just going to need nail adhesive all over. Okay, and that's it. There you have it. Let me show you both of them. This one I use a different color, different ribbon, different stamp set. These stamps I already have a greeting. It says Merry Christmas. It's level 1 hostess gift set. And there you have it. Thank you and come again. Bye bye.